It's incredible. Last time she came in, she taught me this trick of if you put Maltesers down the toilet, they never flush away. It looks like someone's done something in the toilet. I was like, oh, that's quite a handy tip. Thanks, Beth Ditto. She said, we can do it right now if you want. So I was like, okay. Facebook.com/BBC Radio 1. That's my rap name, by the way, and I found on it, Scott Mills asking actual Flo Rida there for some advice. This is what he said.
Any tips at all for maybe getting a better flow on the go?
You know, just, you know, look at all the other freestylers and, you know, put yourself in a competitive mode and, sure. You know, just try to be the best you can. But, I mean, if he was freestyling, man, it's still groovy.
If one is really bad and 10 is really good, what do you think from that, what you heard?
One extra, there's like 30 guests in there. They were like, what the hell?
It was kind of tripping.
Really?
Well, because Gary was the third bum.
Yeah, but Gary was sort of sat down and wheeling away as fast as he could in his wheelie chair.
I did actually.
It was actual bum contact. So sorry, Gary.
He holds his hands up as if to go,
oh, no.
I'm enjoying it.
Yeah, but he's pumping. He's like, wait. So Greg was trying to dream sure something.
Oh.